What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the Find My Mouse feature in Windows 11. Installing Microsoft Power Toys on your Windows 11 laptop gives you a lot of great, more experimental features on your computer. One of those features that's enabled by default when you install Power Toys is a Find My Mouse feature, which is activated when you double-click the control key and blacks out the rest of your screen and zooms in on your mouse pointer so you can easily see where it is. While the feature is useful, it's easy to activate by accident. Thankfully, you can disable Find My Mouse with a few quick clicks. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Find My Mouse in Windows 11. Step 1. Click the Windows icon on your taskbar to open a menu and then type Power Toys to search for that app. A list of results will be displayed. Step 2. Click the Power Toys app in the list of results. The Power Toys settings screen is shown. Step 3. Click Mouse Utilities in the menu on the left side of the screen. The mouse utilities are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Navigate to the Find My Mouse section, and then click to turn off the toggle associated with Enable Find My Mouse. The Find My Mouse feature will be turned off going forward, and you'll no longer have to worry that double-clicking the control button will black out the rest of your screen and focus on your mouse pointer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.